We'll be right back with the Golden Girls after this message.
Here at Utamortem, we ask, what do you value the most? We ask this not rhetorically, but genuinely, because what matters most to us is making sure you get the death that you deserve. When it comes to dying, why make it on anyone else's terms? This is your life and your choice. Do you feel like a burden to your family? Are you tired of being left out of things you want to do? Schedule a free online evaluation with one of our state-certified EDTs or ethical death technicians. Worried about qualifying? Don't! 95% of our applicants are approved within 30 days. What separates us from our competitors is our willingness to go above and beyond for your end-of-life experience. Starting at $24,999, you can experience the Joe Rogan Experience, where you will be injected with a lethal dose of THC, DMT, and LSD. Joe Rogan will be there to talk you through his theories of nothingness and the great beyond as you drift in and out of your body. Good evening, I'm Chet Forrester, and thank you for tuning in to Fox News. A recent study shows that 100% of Fox News listeners are now breathing manually. More on that later, but first our top story. Stocks for companies whose products include assisted suicide services are on the rise as demand for such products drastically increases. We go to our economic specialist, Regis Hills, for more information. Regis?
Thank you, Chet. Yes, it's true. In just the last quarter, these numbers...
If this new age stuff doesn't suit your fancy, try our Young Death Package. Imagine having that 67 Stang you've always wanted, and then dying in a blaze of glory as you drive it into a canyon.
Now all this and more sounds amazing, but what's my word compared to the word of our satisfied customer? Nothing. We're on our way to meet our satisfied customer right now, Randall Clemens. This was the park my granddad used to patrol. Granddad was a park ranger. He really loved the outdoors and stuff, and sometimes I come here to think about him. Well, besides the obvious throwing rocks at deer and quail eye, I come over here to reminisce about my granddad. I mean, he spent a lot of his later years around here, and this is the place where I feel like, you know, I could get closest to him. The package we got from my granddad was the Die a Hero package. This consists of a normal day for him. He clocks in at sunrise, he puts on his boots, and then he hits the trail. And then 2 hours into his patrol, he stumbles across a family cornered by a black bear. This should have been the first sign of his dementia, because there are no black bears in this area. Did you hear that?
Pesky quaaludes, always messing up my shot.
And then the bear killed him. Now the real magic is, that family he stumbled across wasn't even related. They were all paid actors, and so was the bear. He was just a man in a bear costume. Overall, I'm really satisfied with the result of this package. My grandpa was none the wiser. I can't tell if that was the dementia or the product working.
When you're ready to take your death into your hands, just call us at EUDAMORTEM. That's EUDAMORTEM. And remember, Utamortem. It is Latin for you, the dead one.
In a far and distant galaxy, inside my telescope I see a pair of eyes peer back at me. He walks and talks and looks like me, sits around inside his house. From room to room he moves about, fills his life with pointless things and wonders how it all turns out.